Today in Photoshop, we are going to take a look at how to save layer styles to use later in your documents. In Photoshop, I'm going to start by making a basic text effect. So I'll grab my text tool and then type out some text on the stage. Now after that, make sure and scale your text up and position it to your liking. Now one basic effect I like to use on type is a subtle gradient and a drop shadow. So go ahead and go to the bottom of the layers panel and click the FX button and add a gradient overlay. So then double click to adjust the color so that in the end you have a subtle white to light gray gradient. So once you're done with that, click again on the FX button and then add a drop shadow to the text. Now for my drop shadow, I will increase the size a little bit as well as decrease the opacity slightly. So once you are happy with all of your layer styles, go ahead and select your layer and then go up to Window and then down to Styles. In this window, click on the new style icon and a dialog box will come up. Here you can name your style and then select the checkbox for either layer styles, blending options, or both. Now I will leave the layer effects checkbox on and then click OK. So after that, you will see that your style has been added to the styles panel. After that, it's as simple as making another object or a piece of text and then clicking on the icon for your style in the styles panel. So after you click it, you will see that your layer styles are applied to your new layer. So as always, if you enjoyed this Photoshop tutorial, be sure to subscribe, rate, comment, and share it with your friends.